The 7th of February, 2024. In the 49ers building, coach Kyle Shanahan is always watching. Shanahan has taken a lot from his father's NFL career and applied it to his own, including keeping tabs on his team from a perch high atop the organization.